not obviously a forest retreat that we added to you, but it is a different type of retreat in that we are going to present that data and information to you in a little bit different format in an effort to help you formulate your ideas and to build a consensus of ideas as the commission for the issues that we have presented to you and for things that might be coming up this year. I'd like to direct your attention to the screen and also the very first page in your retreat book. Most of you have seen this through your term on the board. I'd like you to take a moment to go back and look at this. Commissioner Edmonds was a member of the commission that developed this mission statement. And as of yet, while we review it on a periodic basis, we have not come up with a better defined mission statement. That doesn't mean that we can't. It means that at this point we have not. So we will discuss this through our retreat, and if there are changes you would like to make to this, then we will do so. But I think it is representative of facts and statements that you have stated to me and your thoughts that you have shared, and that is to provide an efficient, effective, and responsive local government to all citizens of Lowndes County while maintaining the financial strength to meet any contingency. If you turn to your table of contents, you will note a status update as well as progress. All of these items listed here are items that you as a commission or as an individual commission presented to us as items you would like to discuss and have information provided. So we intend to go through all of these, and some will be more in-depth, obviously, than others. And if we require some of them to be more in-depth than we plan, we will try and reserve time at the end of the retreat to go back and look at these items in more detail. As I have stated to y'all each and every year, in order for us to have a successful commission and local government, the latter part of our mission statement is evidenced by our reliance on our financials being the first part of our retreat information. We have always stated that unless we have a financially stable cornerstone, then all of our efforts and all of our discussions will be in vain. So, in order to do that, I would like to begin with discussions from Harrison in reviewing our SPLOST report, and then we will move into Stephanie presenting her findings. Harrison?
Okay, and I don't have to buy your solder on what you're looking at.
Same order.